What is going on, everybody? It is the Phantom Michael, and on today's episode of the Normal Type Mono Nuzlocke here on Scarlet and Violet, we are hunting down a Titan. So, I didn't realize that she squeezes your hand and almost breaks it. But we got ourselves the Fire Badge, and we got a free team, it looks like, from Flame Charge, which is pretty dope. So, yeah, she's digging our Stantler with Mr. Clive over here. And there's the Charcadet. How the hell are we going to beat a normal type or a steel type? How are we going to beat a steel type, squad? We're going to beat two steel types because the other Titan is not much better. It's fighting and ground. We don't have a good water normal type at all. Ice Beam Persian? Ice Beam Persian? Maybe? Level 28. And what do I get for fighting the Earthworm Titan? Is it fly? Do I get fly from that guy? Or climbing walls? No, I get climbing walls from the... Right now I can swim and run fast. What does the other one do? I don't know. Gotta get some stuff, though. Nice. Sick brand. Nice. Alright, we'll learn some more new TMs. So. This one is much more lively than Maridon. Love our conversations, Penny. They're great. Sand attack could come in handy though. Who else could help in this fight? Good if we're paper thin. You are leaving. Looks like you're going in there. Welcome to the battle, Frigoraph. Current level cap is, in fact, 28. Therefore, we have ourselves a little bit of wiggle room. Not much, just a little bit. There's a whole Water Terror Shard. So, instead of me wasting my time fighting over here, should be Trek in the Wilderness over here. With the objective to get to that other town. First, anyway. I don't know how I'm gonna do this. I really don't know who else I could add to the team. Was I right? Yeah! Getting the Meowth. Or the Persian. Forgot to name this guy. Your signature move, technically. So I paid it, actually. I don't know. I think there's arguments to be made there. There's arguments to be made there. Tomcat. Who knows where it's at? Speed, though. Goodness gracious. It is a special attacking cat. I'll tell you that much. Might be able to do something with that one day. It's terrible. Terrible attack, though. Like, deer. Oh, that's also of correct level. I'm gonna put the light in here. The America in there. Hey, I don't know what the hell is wrong with you. Nice. Get in there. Knock you out. Poison type, I don't really like fighting you. Nope, that's my whole team. Alright. My side team's doing pretty good. My team that's actually taking on. Gotta go. heal first, backtrack, kill the Titan squad. We have to slay the beast. While making sure there's no shinies in any areas. Thinking I just lead strong. I put charcoal right there. And we just go with that. That's what I think we do. Everybody's level 28. Drop a right there. Be there in a minute. Oh. Well, never knew that was a thing. The more you know. Says there's a never before seen Pokemon over here that's doing some things. If that's underground. Probably. Alright, we're going to the tunnel. Leroy Jenkins. I'm coming, you son of a... Oh, I'm coming, you son of a gun. Just joking. Please, I don't want to fight. Don't make. All right. Fire thing. The damage. That charcoal. That's fine. That's fine by me, man. There's no way that you knock me out from here based on previous attack. Is it crit? Okay. We going in after you. After we heal our boy. We're going in. We're going in. Hey, Larvitar. We're going in. Water over here? No. Aha. Uh-huh. Final battle with the Earth Titan. The Earthworm Titan. The Steel Titan. Well, that's all right. Food, I guess. Wrapping Toadstool might be a mistake. It didn't even connect. Way to go. We're just doing the damn thing. Cyclozar is in the house. Switch. Go out there, Agent Cobra. Good grass not damaging me. Good, good. Sandstorm doing good. Pretty good. Strong Joe ability would be so much better. I think we, yeah. If you hit Cobra, about to say Cobra. If you'd hit that, we'd have won. Okay, totally thought that was my guy for a minute. Almost had a heart attack. We can do it, Toadstool. Let's go, we win. All right. We have now defeated the Earthy Worm Titan. Good job, my man. Good job. Alright, squad, we're going to have to call that an episode. If you guys did enjoy this, please go ahead and smash that like button down below. Your support is always greatly appreciated. If you guys have not seen the last episode, be sure to go and peep that if you get a chance. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Please subscribe if you haven't already. And I've been the Phantom Michael. I'm going to get the heck out of here, and I will see you guys in the next one.